Super Value Wildcats, the entire committee, and I have to say it's great to see such a good turnout, and I know many people have bought tickets for this evening as well for this very worthy fundraiser. And of course we've two charities, the Oncology Unit in the Midwestern Regional Hospital and of course the Children's Hospital in Crumlin. So congratulations to all of you for coming along this evening. And of course the Wildcats are in the middle of it. They've had the soccer night already. They've also had their table quiz, and both of them well supported, and they're making a few bob. And they asked me just to mention one thing, and I'm sure somebody will mention this later, but they 2 years ago they had their family fun weekend, and it's coming up again this June on the 24th, 25th and 26th. So watch out for that, or put a little place in your diaries for it. Last 2 years ago it raised €16,000, so they're hoping to keep it and maybe move a little further on as well. But we can forget about that for a little while. We've a fabulous evening of fashion for you, if you'll excuse the alliteration. We have fashions from the city and county. So we're a little bit behind schedule. Apologies for that, but that's, I suppose you're well used to that, coming along to fashion. It's nothing new. The only thing that's actually, as I'm up here, and I'm curious, if you don't mind, just pop down here a sec. I came up and I said, ladies, but there's a gentleman over here. I'm just wondering what you're doing here. Hello there, what's your name?
Chris.
Chris what?
Thompson.
Chris, what are you doing here?
Just looking after this lady here beside me.
All right, I know you're being spoiled then. Does he accompany you regularly to fashion shows?
No, this is our first time together at a fashion show.
All right then, and is it your first fashion show?
Yes, it is.
Well, we wish you the best of luck then. Stay with us, stay with us. Well done to Chris there. Greta Gibbs, 16 Catherine Street in Limerick, who are showcasing just a small snippet, a small selection of their new spring-summer collection for 2011. Now they're going to cater from sizes 8 to 22. And I can tell you they do cater for every occasion. And I suppose the one thing that Greta Gibbs are renowned for is their honesty and professional advice. And I think that's tantamount. We don't need to say anything more about that, really. So, Ashley, starting us off. Separate collection here, exclusive to Greta Gibbs. And all the garments, by the way, are sold separately. This is true, and I owe it all to you. A lovely cream short jacket. And the leopard silk dress, always fashionable. Doesn't that look comfortable for an evening or an occasion out during the summer? And that Chevrolet with the suede jacket. A lovely stone detail at the back as it comes off there.
Just see it. Like that.
This is international. Big Mega Radius.
And again, the leopard print dress coming off. And Joanne with us. Well, hopefully we won't need it. The lime green raincoat. I like the lining on that, actually. And a floral print dress, not nice. A lime green raincoat. Keep the raincoat on your arm, thank you. A nice lace model on the dress there, isn't that nice? Suzanne. This is an antique orange dress now. And again, it's a lace dress. Matching coat and the bag, actually. You see the bag? And again, all exclusive to Greta Gibbs, 16 Catherine Street in Limerick. Now, if you like, look at this nice, comfortable grey linen trouser suit and the white tunic. Dirty bit. grey linen trousers suit and a white tunic. Starting us off. 7 Roche Street in Limerick. And always in black and white. An ugly black and white jacket. White dress. That's the black and white to navy and white. Do you like that? Navy and white on Tribillo. Under the light navy. They are navy pants. And setting it off with a lovely navy and white t-shirt from Eve's, 7 Roche Street in Limerick. A very comfortable looking outfit for spring, summer. And it's Glamour, the agency, who are introducing you to all of the city and county fashions this evening. A nice casual jacket, green couch. And the white trousers will take you anywhere and team up with anything. So green jacket, white trousers. And a lovely print top, nice and colourful then, nice and summery. Well, if you like orange, this is your thing. Orange dress and coat. Especially for occasion wear. And some white chiffon now. Nice white chiffon dress and trainer. You like that? Would you wear that? You like that? Go and have a look at Eve's Roche Street. And the light picking up the colour beautifully there. Of the rustic colour. The coat. Quite striking. Lovely finish on that. The detail on the cuffs as well. Nice cut. Lovely multicolored dress underneath on Nina there. That nice, and they're both picking up the natural color in that too. Very pretty. And Joanne back with us. And can I just point out, I think it's nice. This is Joanne's first time modelling professionally. How about a round of applause? Go on, give her a big round of applause. She's mortified. She's a little on the nervous side. Based in Bedford Road, the best of jumping down. And our men! Oh, wait till they get out there now. Niall, you haven't looked that quiet in I don't know how long. This is Niall and is it Tom? It's Timmy, is it? Looking very cool in our Jack and Jones outfits. And contrasting shirts. We have the check shirt. We have the polo up, collars up, very trendy. And set off nicely with the t-shirts underneath as well. Our first introduction to the men this evening. Then Jack and Jones, Bedford Row. And the Cousin Shopping Centre. I'm very, very impressed with the enthusiastic welcome you gave the guys, I have to say. Okay, it's time to head out to Newcastle West now and introduce you to Bella Sola. So you can feast your eyes on the fabulous summer collection from them. Bella Sola Boutique, based in Newcastle West. and we're going to showcase a selection of exciting and exclusive, sophisticated cocktail wedding and party wear outfits, okay? Now this season's must-have colours, that orange popped up again, haven't you? It's referred to here, when I look it on the line, it's coral colour. This is coral and gold. Lovely head turner. And at €315 for the two pieces, it's a winner. Now this is from the Irish designer Aideen Bodkin. Okay, so if you like this, Aideen Bodkin, the Irish designer, which featured on Exposé on Monday night. So, hot off the press, last Monday night. That'll take you anywhere, really, perfect for any occasion. Nice head-to-toe look. Irish designer Aideen Bodkin at Bella Sola. And it gets just a little chillier in the spring or summer. What about this? Now that's a satin, a lovely red satin dress with a borrowed coat over it, matching up nicely. This is the Ted Baker dress at Bella Sola that Hela is wearing, if you like that. That nice red satin dress in Hela. Nicely set up with the head attire. Shoe flare, by the way, shoe flare looking after all of the shoe fashion this evening. Looking effortlessly elegant, I would say, as you've been in there. Have a nice dress. Party, wedding, whatever the occasion, very nice. That's also the Ted Baker dress, which is left there, by the way. Now this is a penny black dress on Suzanne, bringing plenty of colour to the ramp. For any special occasion. Price tag of €165 on the dress coming down the ramp, okay? So it's a great buy. And another striking look from Bella Sola. And this is €300, by the way. Perfect mother of the bride, or mother of the groom, I might add too. €300 is the price of that. Bella Sola, Newcastle West. They cater from sizes 6 to 18, by the way, just to let you know. The ground floor specializes in smart, casual, everyday wear, and the first floor is a haven for special occasions. And again, gorgeous colouring here. Look at the lights picking that up, isn't it lovely? The rocking dress, nice. So introducing you to Seduska. Seduska. Seduska ladies based in William Street and the Crescent Shopping Centre in Limerick. So part of their, oh, I tell you what, very professional, aren't we? Well known for such brands as Vera Moda. They also have only pieces. They carry casual and party wear, as you can see. Nice introduction to their casual wear here. Well done, ladies. The contracts will be out. Glamour will have the contracts ready, I'd imagine. Now we have Nora and Lauren coming your way. Again, Colossian wear students. Let's hear it, come on. There's reductions, by the way, of many of the designer brands at Seduska at the moment. Seduska's ladies and men's wear, I might point out. Elise Ryan and Rise designer dresses from $27.95. And Seduska also asked me to let you know they're first to deliver the latest styles, cut off the celebrity style, the red carpet at great prices. And doing them justice, our transition year students. Now, it's time to head back to the Crescent Shopping Centre and also in Limerick City as well. Pamela Scott. So a lovely, I suppose you could say a cream multi-print dress. It's a Zipara maxi dress. Sizes 10 to 16, ladies. And I have a price on this, I may as well give it to you. $69.95, if you like that. $69.95, maxi dress, and the different styles as well. Again, it's a Zipara dress, sizes 10 to 16, at $69.95. Pamela Scott. Now, this is a gorgeous black and white number. And a gorgeous gathered dress here again. Nice black blue. This is a teal Shangri-La gathered dress. €115 the price of this. Now, this is available, a teal dress in sizes 8 to 18. Sizes 8 to 18. It's a teal Shangri-La gathered dress, $115.95. And again, another of the... So it's Michael O'Shaughnessy and Brendan Boyce. Come on, let's hear it for them. This, by the way, at the back is Brendan Molyneux. So we give him a separate cheer on that just a second. And again, Jack and Jones, Bedford Row in Limerick, and at the Crescent Shopping Centre. And you get an idea of the casual wear. Look at that. One straight fleece. You also have the hooded jacket as well. So you get the two contrasting styles of the jackets, the jeans, t-shirts underneath. And again, all very well priced. Brendan Molyneux, let's hear it for him. Doesn't he look cool? Huh? Wearing Jack and Jones best, the jacket, the check shirt out. Very trendy. And again, note the jeans just below the knees. See the cut on the jeans that night? It's different. Well, you've done this before, Brendan. I just wanted to know Brendan had his hair specially done today. Well done, Brendan. Jack and Jones, Bedford Row, and at the Crescent Shopping Centre. Now, it's time to introduce you to Patsy's Fashion House. Patsy's are based in Main Street, Rakeel. And introducing you to Rita. This is a turquoise green three-piece suit. Now this is by Cheska. I hope I have that right. I think it is Cheska. If you like this, Cheska, talk to Patsy about it. They gave her sizes 8 to 20. This is Anne. It is Anne, isn't it? It is, indeed. And nobody better to promote Patsy's than Anne, I can tell you. A lovely black and grey summer coat which has come up and going teaming up with a black and white dress. Now the coat is by Nestle, by the way, and the black and white dress, this is a Charisma dress available at Pat's. And again, look at these colours for spring and summer, well summer now I suppose. That's a lime green linen jacket that I actually have. That's by Mishka, by the way, the jacket. And the multicolored top, it's by VS Fashion of Paris. And of course the white leggings is setting it off nicely. The stone colored linen dress, always. And this is the black and raspberry chiffon dress by Vegas. A nice fancy print, but never print feel to it, obviously. And Shoe Flare again, teaming up with our fashion houses to look after your shoe attire as well. Satin jacket, okay, note the jacket, it's a satin jacket. And that's a nice Bromley suit that Suzanne is wearing. It's a two-piece Bromley suit, as you can see when she turns here. It's a nice underneath the turquoise jacket. Get the full team up the colours. So Niall and Timmy teaming up one more time. Don't encourage them, for goodness sake. Come on, don't encourage them. Now again, Jack and Jones, Bedford Row and the Crescent Shopping Centre. So if you like what you see here, would you like it on your man? And the sleeves rolled up, nice green check, which is in at the moment. Teaming it up, both gentlemen wearing the jeans and a different feel with the V-neck, the shirt. And beginning to get very cold. Now, Katie James are showcasing a caption of their trendsetting Spring Summer 2011 fashion in store. And again, this is nice and light. And of course, the short sleeve jackets. And they're carrying many new labels also. But again, just to give you a little caption, as they call it, into their trendsetting Spring Summer fashion in store. And a lovely colour, particularly under the light, you get a really good feel of what it would look like in your summer day. And again, lovely detail, the full detail on the front of that. So stock is sizes 8 to 24. They open Monday to Saturday 10 to 6, and on Sunday they're open as well between 12 and 6. Let me go to dress. And definitely taking for that evening occasion in summer. And the light again picking up the lovely detail just at the hem of that. Look nice. And shoe flare again, looking after the shoes. Nicely matching up there for Nima. Fiona. Seduska Girls, based in the Crescent Shopping Centre and William Street in Limerick. Seduska Girls. Getting very comfortable on their own, I think. Jade and Fiona. Anna and Nicole from Galashadira. Oh, come on, let's break the bank with the cheers. Come on, get them going. And don't forget about Martine, who's just joined them. And again, giving you an idea of the fabulous range at Seduska. And you've got your casual, your party wear, your disco wear, your Saturday afternoon wear. And give you a good idea of the broad range, of course. Well done, ladies. Our transition year students. Watch the light pick this up as well. It'll be nice for a sunny day. And again, showcasing you part of their special occasion. So we're maybe the wedding, very striking red. Isn't that gorgeous? Now they also stock many smart casual labels to suit everyday shape and size and budget. And they look after sizes 8 to 22. Okay, at Sinead's, 8 to 22. And they open Monday to Saturday, 10 to half past 5. Okay. And again, you can see the detail on the waist there, the light picking that up. On the bust line and on the waist, you see that? Light picking it up very nicely. On Sheila. Thank you. Come on, this is Michael O'Shaughnessy and Brendan Boyce. Let's hear it for them. Come on. Hello, gentlemen. And if you like this, and again, contrasting with the hoodie on one side, we've got the cardigan on the other side. Is that zipped or is it buttoned? I can't see on the front of that, but it's nice. Again, just giving you different feel to the different type of jackets you can wear, just to keep the summer or spring chill off. I look at Brendan going back up by Reva's, our bass here with us. Reva's looking after all of the hair this evening. And again, looking very trendy in the white hoodie, the jeans, and a nice casual look in the t-shirt underneath. Jack and Jones, Bedford Row in the Crescent Shopping Centres. I think you're enjoying that, Brendan. Duska and ladies and Jack and Jones. Siobhan and Nicole. Anna. Laura. Lauren. And Laura. And here's James coming up fast. And Martine, all from Kailash Shibura, our transition year students this evening. And Timmy and Niall back with us as well. And our Jack and Jones models, what? Timmy and Niall, we also have this friend in up. I have to say, you've made them feel very comfortable up there. I'm modeling Jack and 15 to 28. So this is Melissa. Hi, Melissa. Out with you here. The turquoise and black tunic. Look nice. Lovely waistcoat on that. And teamed up with the white linens as you see. And a very vibrant turquoise tunic here and cardigan. And again the white linen pants here setting it off. This is a Tara Veil dress that Suzanne is wearing. Dress and coat, I should add. Yeah. Very light in weight, always important for summer, but light in weight, nice, looks comfortable as well. Perfect for any occasion this summer actually. It's Tara Veil on Suzanne here. Now we've had plenty of this shade of green to introduce to you, obviously well in for this spring and summer. Green with the black tunic and the crop green. Now, lovely 50s feel to this dress. You like that? And with the bow on the waistline as well. So, lovely stylish dress. Silk brocade print by Matilda Cano. Man Men inspired. Isn't that nice? As I say, a lovely 50s feel to that. Do you like that? Cooper of New Zealand. And again, lovely colours here on Kayla and Chivilli, contrasting styles and colours. Kayla has the royal blue and white printed skirt and the matching cardigan. Built by Nuga of London. Nuga of London, like that, the royal blue. And isn't that lovely? The cream on Chivilli. This is the beige and cream striped dress. Very classic, that's definitely taking you anywhere. And the off-the-shoulder detail And of course, the belt and the bow again. Fancy. And turquoise there. It's a turquoise, not really. It's navy. And again, described lovely summery feel on that, isn't there? I want to hear it for Paddy O'Donoghue starting us off here now, Paddy. And not to be outshone by John Neville. And dancing at the back is Ger Buckley. There we go. Paddy, John and Ger. And again, contrasting styles from Noel's Menswear. As you can see, Gerald has been waiting for some time to get on there. Now, not giving us much time to talk about it, but Noel's Menswear, obviously, they're based in Wickham Street in Limerick. Get some more. Oh, come on, let's hear it for Kevin. This is Wilma Sheehan, ladies and gentlemen. Wilma Sheehan and William Terry. And Kevin Sheehan. And contrasting styles, casual, smart casual. Now we have our jacket and shirt, is that nice? Noel's Menswear on Wickham Street, if you like what you see, on your man. William, I'm very impressed. They're his own shades, by the way. Really nice label, new to the Kirby closet, by the way. Melissa took off like a bullet, there she goes. And the black and white spot coat always gets you noticed. Isn't that pretty? And the dress. Maiden Street in Newcastle West. So Maiden Street in Newcastle West is where they're based. Introducing you to their spring summer collection. And again, some gorgeous dresses for your summer outings. This dress is by Fever of London, by the way. Now they call this a metallic colour blazer on Jeville, with the sweetheart neckline on the dress. You like that? Very glam outfit now for any occasion. Now, the dress is €120, the jacket is €130, and the outfit is by Full Circle at Blush in Maiden Street, Newcastle West. So if you like that, look at that. The sweetheart neckline on it, isn't that pretty? And again, that green has popped up a few times, definitely in this spring summer. It's again by Full Circle, multicolored. Now the jacket is by Licorice, or at least the jacket is by Full Circle, and the dress is by Licorice. Blush colored leather jacket. Ashley, Jamile, Kasia, Nima, Trina, Suzanne. Showing us Blush, our finale for the first half. Blush, Maiden Street, Newcastle West, and County Limerick. And blushboutique.ie is their website. blushboutique.ie. It's my pleasure to introduce you now to some gentlemen. I'm sure some of you have seen them before. Patrick O'Donoghue, John Neville, Jer Buckley, Kevin Smith, William Sheehan, and Kevin Sheehan, known as Menzone. Let's hear it for them, come on. Oh, come on, let's hear a big round of applause for Menzone. Here they go.
Sail across, sail away, row, row, no, oh, no, no, no rest. I ain't got no cigarettes. 2 hours of pushing through, 8 to 12 for a man of things I know me, king of the road. The boxcar midnight train, destination anchor main. All aboard our student shoes, I don't pay no union dues. I vote, vote, vote,
I love it!
Talk about you people around us. Man of means I know me, king of the road. I know every engineer of every train, all of your children and all of their things. Every lock and a lock when no one's around us in. Trailers of sailors, crews that at 50 cents on. No, 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 no rest. I ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing through. I got Vanderbilt for me through my life.
Drinker me.
We're going to take a break for about... Again, very pretty, lovely summery views of it. And again, the floral print, very in, I suppose. And a nice little wrap there as well, setting it off, isn't that pretty? And the headpiece, of course. And look at the shoes, the shoe flare, by the way, look, peeking in. They're going to lead the boys in and introducing you to Seven Kamishi. Come on, give Jeffrey a round of applause and welcome him on board. Now, speak me up. Jeffrey works in Kamishi as well, by the way. Now, Kamishi, Seven Kamishi, is an Italian designer shirt shop. All the shirts, it's all shirts, all designer shirts. And as the guys come out, note the cuffs, the collar detail, the trims, the fitting, this loose and tight fitting, and all the different types of collars. All Italian design, available at Seven Kamishi. They're based in Patrick Street in Limerick. Patrick Street. In fact, if you're walking from, say, Penny's down towards Patrick Street, or one or two shops down on the left-hand side, that's the best way to describe it. Now, Michael O'Shaughnessy and Brendan Boyce showing off Kamishi. He's gone like a shark, yeah? Gone! And again, look at the pockets, look at the detail here, and teaming it up and coordinating that. And again, on the sleeves, there's a lot of detail on the sleeves there, just above the cuffs. And with the open button up, and again, a fitted shirt. Now, they also stock not alone shirts for men, but obviously, as you can see, shirts for ladies also, in all sizes. And she's been here with a lovely red shirt. And again, there's a lot of different things you can do with the shirt, as you can see. And again, the cuff detail, taking it into the collar, the front hemline. And again, this fitted. And again, so many different colors. John wearing a loose fit shirt now from Kamishi. And again, do you like the little floral cuffs on John, what? Oh, John. And of course, they have ties, plenty of ties, and coordinate as well for you. All again, Italian design. And another. Do you like Packy's shirt? And again, a bit on the dressier side with the cuffs up, just to give you that little, I suppose, upmarket feel. Oh, here he comes. Straight from the wedding. I thought it was a drink he was throwing out there for a second. Now, Kevin, look at Kevin's collar there, and look at that. Showing off there from the outside. Look at that. And again, different, the designer and the tie. Jer Buckley, oh. That green suits you, Jer. You like the medallion on the chest? Oh, maybe I shouldn't say that. And here's William. And I just wanted to point out, I did mention to you earlier on that our models' hairs were done at Riva's. Riva's said they've nothing to do with William's hair this evening. Again, look at the contrasting styles here between him and Kevin. Give it, let's hear for Kevin Sheehan, come on. I like the bag too, Kevin. We know where you were. Seven Kamishi, Patrick Street in Limerick. double button. Turn around there, go back up there for 1 second. Look at the double button. The button effect, it's doubled up. See that? Just different. Again, the Italians are like, come on, let them see it. Just to give you an idea of the Italian design, guys, the double button. See that? Isn't that nice? Twin buttons. Button up. Just means more hard work, but it looks good. Kevin, thanks a million for that. Thank you very much. And Jeffrey's back with us one more time. And again, Jeffrey showing you got the rib look, the stripe on that. And again, look at the detail on the cuff here. You got the split detail on the cuff. And that runs up into the collar detail as well. So nice, teaming it off with one of the many ties you can accessorize with at 7 Kamishi. So if you're walking from Penny's down towards Patrick Street, just a couple of shops down on your left-hand side. 7 Kamishi. Italian designer shirts for ladies and men. Thanks, Jeffrey. Very in this spring, summer. It's bordering on lime green. It's a nice and lovely detail again in that. And a little lace back on that too. Isn't that lovely? The sequins have been picked up right throughout the dress. And of course, shoe flare matching it off very well. With the sequins down in the shoes. Sparkling away is Kayla here now. They're open Monday to Friday, 10 to 5, and Saturday is appointments only, okay? Now this is a Rachel Gilbert dress. The higher price is €100. Now I think that's a 3-day hire, in fact, €100 is what it will be. But that's a Rachel Gilbert dress, so have a look at these. Now we're going to stay with Rachel Gilbert and Suzanne's dress. This will cost you €170 to hire this on the ramp. So all designer dresses, obviously, in the ivory closet. 18 Shannon Street, the first floor. And again, look at that when it hits the light. And again, this Rachel Gilbert dress will cost you €170 to hire. Now, All Vale are based in Adair, so they're just down the road from us. And this is our only wedding gown this evening. So, All Vale, Osqueliga. And again, lovely chain on that, and it speaks for itself, the fish chain. All Vale in Adair. And of course, all our models this evening from Glamour, the agency. Okay, you want that?
On behalf of the Big Event Commission and 2 weeks Super Value Wildcats, we would like to thank you for coming tonight and supporting us and help raising much needed funds for our two charities, Our Lady's Children's Hospital in Crumlin and the Oncology Unit in Limerick Regional Hospital. So far we have had a soccer tournament, a table quiz, a staff non-uniform day, and to date we have raised just over €5,000. We could not have done this without your continued support. We would like to thank the Fitzgerald family for so generously supporting us by providing us with this fabulous venue, and the Riva Spa for the complimentary hair and makeup for all our models. I'd like to thank our photographer tonight, PJ Corbett from Mesquiten, and Donny O'Connor from Insight magazine. By the way, photos from tonight's fashion show will be in the next issue of the magazine, so everybody please buy it. Finally, a huge thank you to Min's Own for making what would have been an excellent night a truly amazing one. In the programme, you will see what we have planned for the big event weekend in June, the 24th, 25th and 26th next. This is work in progress, with more events to be announced shortly. I'd like to make a presentation now to Fiona from Glamour, the agency. Again, thank you all very much for coming, and stay warm.
And we couldn't let you go anywhere with another blast from Men's Own.
I'm no matter what. We want everybody singing for this song, Russ.
Last one.
Yeah, last song. If you're able to sing.
Well, ladies and gents, huge thanks to our Men's Own, your entertainment club tonight. Hope you had fun, hope you enjoyed yourselves here tonight. Thanks once again for all your support, and safe travelling home. Good night.